So if we can accommodate more walk-ins, we can extend our hours vaccination. Tapos yung utos po ni Presidente na sana po sana ay magpauwi ng nakalinya na sa bakunahan. So no walk-in should be sent home without being vaccinated.